I'm Dr. Bob England, Pima County Health Director, and this is your Pima County Public Health Update for April 1st, 2020. We have some dark days ahead, but it's a new month, and I want to offer a little bit of light at the end of the tunnel, and that's to talk about research. There is just a ton of work going on. Some of it you've heard about. Hydroxychloroquine, an anti-malarial drug, azithromycin, an antibiotic. Both may have effects on this together or separately that's being looked at. Don't try it yourself at home. There are serious side effects that you can get into. There are antiviral medications like remdesivir that are being tried. There are combinations of other antiviral medications that are being tried. There are drugs that help protect against the serious consequences of this, like anti-blood pressure medication that is being used to help protect the kidneys, or being studied to help protect the kidneys. There are studies going on monoclonal antibody. That's passive antibody. It's the same idea of somebody who's recovered, you're getting the antibody from them to give to you, except they can make it really fast in a lab so that it can be available to more people. There are, of course, vaccine studies that you've heard of going on. There's even talk of other things, direct infection with attenuated virus in some manner that might help build mucosal immunity, which is really important for this. A quick check this morning found 260 trials already registered in some part of development. So here's the point. If we can keep the pressure on and slow the spread of this down, we all have the possibility of benefiting down the road, maybe not by preventing this, but at the very least, helping to keep people alive through it. So keep doing what you're doing. Keep slowing the spread. I'm Dr. Bob, and this has been your Pima County Public Health Update.